First warning, meteorologist Mike Joyce is following the situation for us this morning. Mike.
Good morning, Megan and Elise. At 4:32 Eastern Standard Time this morning, the earthquake, which is focused 175 miles off the coast of Kodiak, Alaska, this island right here, shook the shore. The good news, all the tsunami warnings that went into effect and then the advisory that was changed about an hour ago, that has since been canceled. The Alaska State seismologist Mike West just reported that this is caused by what's called a strike slip earthquake. He says these earthquakes are less likely to produce a tsunami, but they're still possible. And here's a look of what's going on out there on social media. A boat in receded water near Kodiak, Alaska shows the water drawing back ahead of a big wave, but fortunately that has since leveled out. I'll be following this throughout the rest of the morning and the afternoon.